Welcome back students. In this video, we will learn how to make greatest and smallest two digit numbers out of given digits. For making greatest number, we will write the greatest digit first and smallest digit next to it. For making smallest number, we will write the smallest number first and greater number next to it. For example, we are given digits 3 and 4. For making greatest number, out of 3 and 4, we will check which one is greatest. Out of 3 and 4, 4 is greater. For making greatest number, we will write greatest number first. That is 4. First of all, we will write 4 and then 3. Similarly, if we are asked to make smallest number, we will write smaller number first. That is 3. It is 3. 3 is the smaller number. So we will write 3 first and then 4. Next is 59. Out of 5 and 9. Sorry, 59. 5 and 9. Out of 5 and 9, 9 is greatest number and 5 is smaller than 9. So for writing greatest number, we will write greater number first. That is 9. 9 is written first, 5 is written next to it. For making smallest number, we will start with smaller number, that is 5, and then we will write 9. 5, 9, 59. Now, next digits are 3, 8. 3 and 8, out of 3 and 8, 8 is greatest. So, 8 will be written first while writing greatest number, and 3 will be written afterwards. 83 will be the greatest number. For making smallest number, we will write the smaller number first and bigger number after that. 3 is written first, 8 is written after that. That is 38 will be the smallest number. 4 and 2. Out of 4 and 2, 4 is greatest. So it will be written first when we are writing greatest number. And 2 will be written afterwards. For making smallest number, smaller number will be written first and greater number will be written after that. That is, 2 will be written first and 4 after that. 24 is the smallest number. 6 and 5. 6 is written first for making smallest, greatest number. 6 is written first and 5 is written after that. 65 will be greatest number and reverse of 65, that is 56 will be the smallest number. 97. 9 is greatest. It will be written first. 9 and then 7. 97 will be the greatest number. For writing smallest number, 79 will be the smallest number. Similarly, you can do rest of the sums. Thank you.